mountain beneath the clouds. They're counting down to showtime when we do it for real with the crowds. Air miles are owing, but they don't come for free, and they don't give you any for pain. But if it's all for nothing, all the road running, spinning lane.
The rim shots come down like cannon fire and thunder all for war. There's a man in every corner, and each one is given his own. This is my pipe, this is my drum, so you never will hear me complain. And if it's all for nothing, all the road runs been in vain.
If you're inclined to go up on the wall, it can only be fast and high. And those who don't like the danger soon find something different to try. And when there is only a ring in your ears and an echo down memory lane, then if it's all
up, I sit and watch the car leaving town. And there's no pretending I'm not a fool for riding around and around. Like the pictures you keep of your old wall of death you showed me one time on a plane. But if it's all
of a million miles of vagabond sky clocked up above the clouds, and I'm still your man for the roaming, for as long as there's roaming allowed.
There's stubs actually inside that window as well as that one stand out.
There we go. God, nature's amazing.
He looks hungry.
Oh, Jesus, he hasn't stopped feeding since 2 weeks. Yeah, look at the wingspan. Mm-hmm. And the two of them are feeding him continuously. Mm-hmm. But the two of them hatched them as well. They hatched them out as a couple.
Right?
Yeah. Like during the night, mummy would hatch, and in the morning, daddy would be waiting outside the door, and he'd have a little bit of a twig or a little bit of dried grass, and he'd come in and he'd put it around the nest.
It's amazing.
And she'd stretch her legs, she'd turn the eggs, and she'd go off out to feed for the day. And then she'd come back late afternoon, and he'd stretch his legs, he'd turn the eggs, and he'd.
That's amazing, isn't it? Does it?
Well, the baby loses that colouring.
Yeah.
As it gets older, it goes whiter, yeah.
Yes.
And she's ready. She says, I'm away.
Now, quite possibly he could turn around, put his backside out over the nest. She'd have to.
Watch when you come through the door.
Marguerite doesn't realise there's so much birds do up there. That
it looks very happy.
Yeah.
I reckon, how long do you reckon it'll stay? It looks like he's for flying, is it?